केस नंबर टू द रिमाइंडर नेवर बिकम्स जीरो इन द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ 1/3 एंड 1/7 we notice that the remainders repeat after a certain stage, forcing the decimal expansion to go on forever. In other words, we have a repeating block of digits in the question. We say that this expansion is non-terminating, recurring. For example, 1/3 is equal to 0.3333... and so on, and 1/7 is equal to 0.142857, again 142857, again 142587, and so on. The usual way of showing that 3 repeats in the quotient of 1/3 is to write is 0.3 bar. Similarly, since the block of digits 142857 repeats in the quotient of 1/7, we write 1/7 as 0.142857. From 1 to 7, we have to put the bar. Where the bar above the digits indicates the block of digits that repeats. Also 3.5772 can be written as 3.5 upside the 7 2, we can put the bar. So all these examples give us non-terminating recurring, that is the repeating decimal expansions. Thus, we see that the decimal expansion of rational numbers have only two choices. Either they are terminating or non-terminating recurring. Now, suppose on the other hand, on your walk on the number line, you come across a number like 3.142678, whose decimal expansion is terminating, or a number like 1.272727... that is 1.27 upside the 27 bar is there, whose decimal expansion is non-terminating recurring. Can you conclude that it is a rational number? The answer is yes. We will now prove it by illustrate this fact with a few examples. The terminating cases are easy. Example number 6. Show that 3.142678 is a rational number. In other words, express 3.142678 is in the form of P by Q. Very simple it is. 3.142678 is equal to 3.142678 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 3 and 3, 6 digits, and hence it is a rational number. Y is equal to P by Q form. Example number 7. So that 0.333 is equal to 03 bar can be expressed in the P by Q, where P is equal to not 0.